around a circle, much like Matthew McConaughey, for the god out there anger. Not that we're all angry out here, but I'll tell you, it brings out the aggression. It's supposed to help you with your left brain. The aggression. It's supposed to help you with your left brain. Left brain, right brain coordination. And I'm doing this and talking, so I'm a little overwhelmed right now, but it's fun. So this is supposedly the latest workout, Steve. And I know you're a drummer. How are we all doing?
I can hardly hear you.
Oh, you can't hear me?
Now I can hear you now.
Okay.
I don't have to shout.
Are you having visions of John Bonham and Tommy Lee right now?
I yes, very much. I can see, I can see Elvin Jones over there. I can see.
Yeah.
Wow.
We're channeling the greats. Yeah, we're horrible. But no, it's supposed to help you.
What does it do?
It's a great workout, great for your arms, great to tone up that area right there. Check out those guns, very fit. But it's also a great way to get your aggression out and listen to music. And yeah, it's like a war cry out here. And it's all women at this gym.
I've enjoyed that as much as I can, Suzanne.